Our number line starts at 0 and ends at 1, and we're trying to find what fraction the red dot represents. First, let's find out how many equal parts our number line is separated into. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. We have 8 equal parts, so each time I move one tick mark, I'm moving another one of the 8 parts. That makes the second dot 2 out of 8 parts.